Andy, we're gonna take a look under the hood before we start, see if all's okay. But stay close, just in case.
Not worried this'll get you killed.
What, today? The race? Why?
I'm not asking about just today. Could be, though.
If she dies, I quit.
One after that.
Two of mine got shocked and killed by a
I said on Twitter that I want to protect her and Missy.
So, you know, it is what it is. Kisra.
Actually, I need to update the list. Now I want to protect River, Pan Am, Judy. Who else was there?
Our chances. How do you see him?
Well, it's going to be tough to beat out Luigi. Danny's got Margo riding Gunner today.
Right, so...
Girl loves popping flats, but don't get hung up on it. Let it mess with your head. Just focus on the route. Let me handle the entertainment. Sorry, need a minute to kick the tires before we get moving.
Sure.
Welcome to my world. Oh, I thought my console locked up then. Don't do that. Oh, rubbish. Oh, not when the game's fucking rigged. That's what you get. Shoot the dipshit in front of us. Sorry. Don't you dare! I can't believe I actually won.
Congratulations to Claire!
First place, V. Oh my fucking god, we won!
Barely?
Yeah!
Hell yeah!
Don't stop yet, okay? Move up a bit further.
What for?
Need to talk. Something you should know.
Okay.
Sit down for a spell over there, okay?
Would you?
Wow. Quite the view.
Don't like it. Get away.
Me and Dean.
What if some psycho pushes
like
you?
To come here.
Wanted to tell me something?
I mentioned Dean before. My husband, yeah?
Yes, I remember.
Right?
Sweetest man I ever knew. We were friends before my gender transition.
Oh?
Daffodils to the hospital. It's a new beginnings, he said.
Were you married long?
Why didn't you tell us before?
Dean used to laugh that for our 15th, said he'd finally talked me into my first implant. I was prepping some surprise.
Hey, you mind if I ask why you don't sport any chrome?
I love machines, V, I do. But I don't ever want to become one. that weird?
A little, I guess. But it's fine.
Dean. Only person who could have convinced me to chrome up. But guess we'll never know if he'd have managed, huh?
Why tell me about Dean? Meaning, why now?
He died during a race last year. The final.
Oh, so it's pretty early. Standard fatality. For racing. It was a hit.
Were you saying you feel at fault for his death?
Me at fault? Why would you think that? He was flatlined by Corpo Eagle Weasel. Peter Sampson. Exceptional walking rot.
Your husband. How'd he die exactly?
We'd just powered into the final straight. Samson peeling up the tarmac ahead of us. It was clear we couldn't win, so Dean let up on the chew. And then that snake slammed on the brakes. Dean also had to. He lost control.
Yeah, but isn't that how this race works?
You don't get it. Road was clear to the finish line. He would have won. It was premeditated.
Your husband. How'd he die exactly?
We'd just powered into the finals.
Ugh.
Was clear we couldn't. And then that's.
Yeah, but.
You don't get it.
What's the Corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter. Was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean. Dean and Samson had a history going way back.
And something happened between them?
Dean never admitted anything, but yeah. Yeah, there was some kind of strife. Something personal to their rally rivalry. When Samson came first, Dean got hot and bothered.
Right. So this isn't business as usual. For you, this isn't about winning.
That's right. Fuck winning. I want Samson dead.
And I can shoot him in the head right now.
For vengeance.
Folks die on the track all the time. Won't seem unusual at all. Another day at the races. In line with the rules.
I'll do it.
Guess you want my help to zero him.
Killing Samson matters more than taking first. We have to make a choice. Sorry I lied to you, V.
Fuck it, I'm helping you.
So yeah.
I know what it's like.
Let's bury
to lose someone. Betray. Set up. Well, technically it weren't set up, but it's important. You know, same thing. Need it.
See you for the final?
That's right. Till then, V.
Oh, I might as well do it. Finish it off. Help her out. I mean, I could shoot him right now.
Ever work for a corp?
Oh, it's not the thing I was looking for.
Let's just say I've met a few of your kind. Quick, talk a good game, always fighting for their people.
I gotta wait for her.
And suits, most of them.
I'll just wait. Hey, hey. Oh. I got your back. Gonna be alright. Waiting for you, Claire. Come on, Claire, talk to me. Nice. Okay. The big race. Hopefully this is it and then completes her quests. I don't know if it's just because of the game with the driving mechanics, but it just doesn't feel comfortable and right. I keep, you know, crashing in everything. I just feel like I don't have control. You know, it's we're going to lose the race and we're just going to focus on killing this dude.
Oh. True love comes to die in Night City. Husbands cheat on wives. Wives cheat on husbands. Then they divorce and talk behind each other's backs. Can you believe that? Truly, I am shocked. But do not despair, V. Today, I give you the chance to help one such divorcee. His name is Mr. Gutierrez, and he is counting on us, V.
You want me to whack the wife?
His marriage is beyond saving. But perhaps we can retrieve the checks his wife took from him. I am attaching more details.
No thanks, I'm busy.
Claire, hey.
Finals upon us, V. Big day is here.
Sure is. Wanna meet up? I'm already here.
Yep, but listen. This will be highway driving, so we'll want a machine that runs on lightning.
I was gonna say, what?
My beast.
Beast.
Beast's my choice. What do you say?
We won't be sorry.
We meeting at the starting line?
That's right. Wait for me there.
Is this the punk?
You're done, Samson.
Get away from me, you whack.
Don't you do that to her.
Not a bit.
None whatsoever.
When you want to hit the road. Claire, drop it. Leave the corporal rat alone.
Think you'll leave her alive, asswipe?
Claire.
This your new driver? I'd get out while I could if I were you. Claire can't seem to keep her partners alive for long.
You motherfucker!
Truth is, Dean was as shit a husband as he was a driver.
All right, let's go.
Head swelled lots larger than he could manage, and he paid for it.
It's all right, I got this. I got this. Yeet.
I didn't kill him. His ego did.
You're a waste of organic matter, Samson.
Claire, stop it. We got a race coming up, damn it.
You're done!
Fuck off.
Claire, come on. Save some steam for later.
It's alright. We got this. We got this.
Yeah? Give you your favorite massage afterwards.
Bring some friends. We'll
celebrate. There, our two babies right.
We're gonna take you straight to paradise,
Muffin. We got the beast. Wee. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. I'm coming for you! Get him away! Thanks for the warning. I'll get on his butt. Whoa! It's alright. There's still plenty of race left. Hello! Hi, sweetums. Oh, you scared? Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Come over here, boy. start praying. You think you're gonna get away? What the hell? Recently announced a new visa program. Persons intending to relocate there must first find a sponsor. I think I skipped ahead of the game. We were supposed to crash into there.
I didn't do anything.
You pathetic worm. Is that so?
Hey, no, please don't let
Claire, just remember, you're taking a man's life. I can do it. Is that piss I can smell?
What's he talking about?
Does it matter? Just try to save his skin.
No,
please,
no.
Don't let her. I didn't kill her husband.
I said shut your hole.
Claire, wait. I want to hear him out.
What for?
What do you got to say, Samson?
Dean tried to pass me just before the finish line, but he lost control.
You rammed us.
Even so, is that against the rules? It's this kind of racing!
Is that true, Claire? That Samson did what anyone would do?
It doesn't matter! The bastard killed Dean! He has to pay for
She's
it.
Just angry because lost her husband.
You killed... like everyone!
Claire, it was an accident. It's racing.
I loved him. Loved him more than life itself. And now I'm supposed to let this...
Yes, Claire. You let him go.
Ha! You're fucking kidding me.
He might be a grade A corpo shit, but he didn't murder Dean. Flatlining him won't make you feel any better.
You might be right, V.
Thank God.
But I don't.
Shut it!
Wait, no! Your husband wasn't the saint.
No! Claire. Hey, don't you walk away from me.
Let's get out of here, V. Please.
Oh, that's it then. Do you feel better? Oh, I've got to see this.
All over.
Guess so.
Oh no.
Your husband. What was he like?
I like to sleep in.
Oh, there you go.
Getting more and more. I'm scared I'll lose what's left of him.
Won't forget what matters most. How he made you feel.
Yeah.
Right, Claire.
What? Why?
You look pretty down.
I'm not. To be honest, I don't think I feel anything.
Oh no.
It's okay. You get better.
What will?
Everything, I guess. We'll move on.
The only place I want to go right now is my liquor cabinet.
Any desire to do it again? Team up? For a race,
no, V. In fact, not gonna race ever again.
Oh.
Ever?
Ever. That was something we had. Something Dean and I shared. I just needed you to get Samson.
Oh, you used me? Wow, I'm hurt. Take me home. Kind of sad, really. I mean, so it was just an accident, but the way she made it out, the guy, you know, was out for blood. I don't really like that quest line. I feel like they made her, like, very you know, aggressive. It would have been better, like, if the guy had actually, you know, purposely set the husband up, like, maybe rigged the car. But nah. I don't want it.
It's not mine. It belonged to me and Dee. But since we are no more.
Come on, Clay.
Take care, V. And watch those turns or you'll end up wrapped around a lamppost.
I'm really worried. Job complete, huh? I don't want another Evelyn. Where's my rig? There it is. Oh, Clay. Yeah, that's it for her. And I'll tell you what, I will end it there. We'll just save it. And that will be it for all the side stuff. I'm ready to put an end to the game, like do the final quest and yeah, end the official playthrough. And I'm not gonna like not play the game or play the rest on the side, do all the other side stuff, but I think I'm set. I got my feel for the game, I got my, you know, plenty of sort of how do I put it, yeah, I've had my run, if you know what I mean. Like I'm good, I'm happy with what I've done, I'm happy with how much I've, you know, played, and yeah, I think it's time.